Caroline. It's Sarah. Hunter told me you're having a little bit of a hard time with Emmy, so I'm going to show you how to give your cat a liquid medication. I purposely took the kitty that's the most difficult out of my house. This is Ella. Ella's it. So she's already seen the syringe. I'm using a giant syringe so you can see the worst case scenario. So what you want to do is get your kitty. I just put her between my legs. Let's see if you can see that. Boom. So she can't really go anywhere. We're just sitting on the bed. Now you're going to scruff hold your cat so she has to let you. There's two things you can do. You can either hold your cat like this and pull their head back. There's nothing they can do. Look at one-handed. She can't go anywhere. See her jaw drop? That's automatic. That's where you hold them right outside their eyes like that, and they just can't do anything. The other thing you can do is scruff them with their neck and pull back, which seems mean, but you wouldn't believe how much control you have over their mouth when you do that. She can't go anywhere one-handed. This is not an easy cat. So I'm going to do the head hold because I like that better. You do the head hold, you tilt it back, and from the side, you gently put the liquid in, good girl, through the side of her mouth. You're not coming in at her like that. You're going through the side, and you don't need to get it on her tongue. The goal is not to go, hold on, go ahead and go, Ella. It's not to go like this. It's to go here. Right? Super simple. And you just gently put it in slowly so she has time to swallow. And that's that. Here, I'll show you on another cat just to make sure. Sorry, Ella. See, she's already over it. She didn't hate me. Belly, belly. Everything's cool. All right.